All right, what's up, peeps? Tired about town. It's a food review. I'm at a local bar and grill. I'm not name dropping on this one. I want to just say I'm putting this on YouTube before I drop it on Facebook. So I just want to say music's going to be playing. I have no copyright. I have no copyrights to any of the music. It's not my music. I don't own it. For Facebook, I'm going to say the same thing. I have no copyrights for the music. I don't own it. Tired about town. For all those of you who know me and love me, I'm doing good. Very well, actually. You know, the last few days and the videos that I put out, they lightened some weight off my chest. You know, I got some really good responses on them. I went with a little something different. I've been to this place before. I've actually ordered this particular sandwich before. But not for a long time, for a couple years. I went with a deep fried chicken sandwich, California style, lettuce, onions, tomato. It smells amazing. It really does. It's seasoned well. The people in this particular venue really know how to cook. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make this quick. I'm gonna dig right in. It's a two bite rule. You guys know how this works. One bite to get my palate ready, the second bite to judge the food. Five stars. One star meaning you guys have really been digging this. One star meaning it sucks ass. Five stars meaning it's food coma. Alright, so I'm on my mobile, I always say this. I'm gonna go ahead and pop the top. So, you know, the lettuce, tomato, onion game is popping. They threw some mayo on there it's a chicken breast. Looks like it was breaded and deep fried. That's gonna be key. That's gonna tell me, you know, how many stars I'm giving this shit. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna dig right in. It's thick, it's heavy. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give it two bites. I'm gonna rate it and I'm gonna put it out there for you guys, all right? The breading is really light, it's crisp. Okay. Wow, that's really, I gotta do three bites on it. Cause that, like I said, usually when I come into a bar and grill, I go with a burger. I eat chicken enough at home. All right, here comes the music. I'm telling you guys, I do not have copyrights on this shit. Please, please, ignore. So anyway, it's loud, it's gonna be loud. So I gotta speak up. I'm gonna give this one more bite. Oh my God. Guys, the breading on this chicken is just through the roof. A really light crisp, but when you first bite into it, there's a lot of crunch. Man, I didn't taste a chicken like this in a while. You know, and I don't really eat chicken at any kind of venue. I usually make it myself because I'm real particular. Amazing. The lettuce is nice and crisp. The tomatoes, I love the way how they slice their tomatoes in here. They slice them thin so that when you bite into it, you're not taking a whole slice of tomato out of the sandwich. So, little too many onions on it. I don't think the onions could have been cut a little shorter. You know, as far as just like the tomato game, because you're pulling out this big old string of onion, and then you're getting all sloppy and shit, you know. And you're out here, you know, and you're having fun, you're surrounded by some hotties and shit. Last thing you need to do is have this big old string of onion hanging out your face. I'm gonna give this a 4.5 out of 5 all day. And this is straight out of Reading, PA. You know, I'm going to these places. And guys, you know what I'm saying? This is work. You know what I'm saying? Like it's not like this is spare of the moment. I planned this shit out. So anyway, I'm gonna say it again because I need this to upload. I do not have copyrights on this music. Facebook has been really clamping down on it. This is Todd About Town. I love you. I respect you. I'm out.